Hi, how are you doing? This is me, Tony, again, and this is another video for you on YouTube. Today I have decided to continue to talk about the inscription of Azitiwada. This would be the last video about the inscription proper. I'm planning in the near future to give you some comments about this very famous inscription. So today we are going to, as usual, I'm going to read to you the Phoenician inscription first, then I'm going to give you an English and French and Arabic translation of this inscription. At the end I'm just gonna have a small tribute to Azitiwada. And that would be it for today. So let us start with the Phoenician inscription. And this inscription reads: Ubaroch Baal Grand Rish Ayat Azitiwada Hayim Ushilm Waz Adir Al Kil Milch Latiti Baal Grand Rish Kil Alone Kirt Azitiwada Irch Yomim Urib Shanot Urishot Nomat Waz Adir Al Kil Milch Kona Hakard Ze Balat Shaba Utarish Wam Ze Ish Yusheb Bina Yakun Baal Alpim Baal Son Baal Shaba Utarish Berebim Yoledu Berebim Yedaru, Berebim Yabudu, Li Azitiwada, Wilbet Mopposh, Biabur Baal, Ilim. Im Milch Bemilchim, Razon Berazonim, Im Adam Ish Adam Shem, Ish Yimhe, Shem Azitiwada, Bishar Ze, Ushot Shmu, Im Ab Yahmod. Ayat Hakad Ze, Visa Hashar Ze, Ish Baal Azitiwada, Vipal Lu Shar Zor, Ushot Shmu Alayu. Im Behamodat Yisa, Im Bishanaatu Bira, Yisa Hashar Ze. Mehbal Shamim, El Kane Arts, Ushemesh Olom, Kil Dor. Bane ilim, ayet hamim leket hu, ayet hamil hu, ayet adam hu ish adam shem. Epes shim azitiwada, yakun olam gmoshim shemesh yariah. So this is the Phoenician inscription. An English translation would read: And may Baal Krentrish bless Azitiwada with long life, health and powerful strength above every king. May Baal Krentrish and all the gods of the city give to Azitiwada a long reign and a multitude of years and a pleasant old age and a powerful strength above every king. And may the city be owner of plenty of wheat and wine, and may this people who dwell in it be owners of oxen, and owners of sheep and goats, and owners of plenty of wheat and wine. And may they give birth to many children, and become numerous and powerful, and may they continue to serve Azitiwada and the house of Mopsos by the grace of Baal and the gods. Now if a king among kings, or a prince among princes, or any man of renown effaces the name of Azitiwada from this gate, and places his own name on it, or more than that, covets the city and pulls down this gate that Azitiwada has made, and makes another gate for him, and puts his own name on it. Whether this is out of covetousness, or whether this is out of hatred and malice, that he pulls down this gate, then may Baal Shamim and El Creator of Earth and the Eternal Sun and the whole generation of the sons of the gods efface this kingdom, and that king, and that man who is a man of renown. May only the name of Azitiwada last forever, like the name of the sun and the moon. A French proposed French translation would read: Et que bénisse Baal Krentrich Azitiwada en vie et en santé, et en force magnifique sur tout roi, afin que donne Baal Krentrich et tous les dieux de la ville à Azitiwada longueur de jours et multitude d'années, et vieillesse agréable et force magnifique sur tout roi. Et que cette ville soit propriétaire de blé et de vin, et que ce peuple qui l'habite soit propriétaire de bœufs, et propriétaire de petits bétail, et propriétaire de blé et de vin, et que nombreux ils procréent, et que nombreux ils soient puissants, et que nombreux ils servent Azitiwada et la maison de Mopsos, grâce à Baal et aux dieux. Et si un roi parmi les rois, ou un prince parmi les princes, si un homme qui est un homme de renom, qui efface le nom d'Azitiwada de cette porte et y met son nom, ou si même il convoite cette ville et arrache cette porte qu'a faite Azitiwada et fait une autre porte et met son nom sur elle, si par convoitise il l'arrache, ou si par haine et malice il arrache cette porte, qu'efface Baal du ciel et elle, créateur de la terre et le soleil d'éternité, et toute la collectivité des fils de Dieu, ce royaume et ce roi, et cet homme qui est un homme de renom, et que le nom d'Azitiwada soit pour l'éternité comme le nom du soleil et de la lune. This was the French translation. Now an Arabic translation. فليبارك بعل كرنتريش أزيتيوادا بعمر مديد وصحة وقوة عظيمة فوق كل ملك. وليعطي بعل كرنتريش وكل آلهة المدينة لأزيتيوادا أيام حكم مديدة وسنين عديدة وشيخوخة طيبة وقوة عظيمة فوق كل ملك. ولتكن هذه المدينة مالكة للحنطة والخمر، وليكن الشعب المقيم فيها مالكا للأبقار والغنم والماعز وللكثير من الحنطة والخمر، وليكثر من الأولاد ويصبح عديدين وأقوياء، ويخدم أزيتيوادا وبيت موبوس بإنعام من بعل والآلهة. والآن أيما ملك بين الملوك أو أمير بين الأمراء أو رجل ذا شأن يمحي اسم أزيتيوادا من هذه البوابة ويضع اسمه عليها، أو يرغب بشدة بهذه المدينة ويزيل هذه البوابة التي فعلها أزيتيوادا ويفعل له بوابة أخرى ويضع اسمه عليها، أيما كان تدمير البوابة هذه إن كان بابتغاء أو بحقد أو شر، إذ ذاك فليمحي بعل السماوات وإيل خالق الأرض وشمس الأبدية وكل جيل أبناء الآلهة هذه المملكة وذلك الملك وذلك الرجل ذو الشأن، وليبقى فقط اسم أزيتيوادا كما اسمي الشمس والقمر للأبد. It is true that the name of Azitiwada became in a way eternal, because as you know it's 3760 or more years after this inscription, and the name of Azitiwada is still being broadcast on YouTube and can be found in all the books that deal with phoenicology. So thank you, Azitiwada, and you were right. Your name is and is going to be eternal, like the name of the sun and the moon, because you have used the language of my ancestors to talk about your achievements, and that in a way made you eternal. Thank you all, and see you next time with other comments about the inscription of Azitiwada. God bless you all.